The next song that the sixth graders will be singing is a very familiar tune, The Lion Sleeps Tonight. And many, many different groups have done their own renditions of it, and ours is yet another new rendition. I'm just going to remind my eighth graders of our concert etiquette and what undivided attention means. Thank you. That's better. The sixth graders have worked very hard, and I put a lot of responsibility on them in dividing them into six separate groups, and each group has a special little piece or a part that they sing in the song. And in some places, there's only one group singing alone, and other places you'll hear three, sometimes even four different things going on at the same time. So here we go with The Lion Sleeps Tonight.
Huh.